Hi YouTubers, it's Ingrid. How are you doing out there today? I'm going to be brief. I'm going to make a quick video of my Nubian wrap, my version of a simple and single one Nubian wrap. I have silver and I have gold. Okay. Take your wrap. This wrap is in a triangle shape, so I mean you can use any wrap. It could be elongated, it doesn't have to be triangle. So I'm going to use the silver at the bottom and then I'm going to add the gold. Now let me put it like that. Then you want to just twist it across like so and bring it around. Like I always do with my wrap, I hold it under my arm. Alrighty, can always pull this down. Then I'm gonna take my gold and I'm gonna put it over as well. Okay, I always like to break my wrap in the front. Then I'm gonna twist it as well in the back. And I'm gonna bring it around. And I'm gonna keep twisting it. And this wrap is a little bit stretchy, so bear with me. Okay. And I'm gonna take both wrap and I'm gonna bring it up. And I'm gonna just go across. Make sure this is flat. Go across like so. And a little more of the gold. So I'm gonna bring it around. Now, take into consideration that this has fringes, okay? So if you have a wrap that's straight, then it would be even better. But because I want the effect of the gold and the silver, that's the reason for me to use this one. Bring it up. And tuck it under. Now I want the fringe, so now you got your silver and you got your gold. And remember, if you don't have fringes, then you know it's just gonna be smooth. So you just take it and you tuck it under. And I like it hanging, so you know, you can always adjust whatever you want to do. Yeah, so that's my Nubian wrap. You turn. I don't like when my wrap cover my ears, but if you do, then all you have to do is just pull it over your ears, like so. And voila, there you go. You got your silver and your gold Nubian wrap. So if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And as always, thank you guys for watching. And don't forget to comment and to subscribe. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.